Now, you've no doubt already figured out that we wouldn't be going to all the trouble of making this video if we didn't believe we had a practical solution to the kind of humidifier problems inside desert dwellers know only too well. A solution that will not only keep back winter dryness, but help you live more comfortably in your home. It's called Desert Spring. That far away, Kate's not likely to have heard of McCubbin's wholesale price increase. But anyone in the industry, and certainly anyone who read the Globe's report on business for July 14th, was certainly well prepared for the announcement. By 1949, KIL had outgrown its original factory, and desiring to expand would move everything, including the kitchen sink, down the road to the town of Ajax. These are affordable, but they do have a couple of fundamental problems. Your humidifier goes off and on when your furnace goes off and on. So there are times when this little Ferris wheel of spongy pads stops rotating. But if you take only one thing away from our time together today, I hope it's this, that you take neither Kindred nor your kitchen sink for granted ever again. This is Campbell McCubbin on assignment, returning you now to CIBC tonight.